How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I'm going to talk about how to get rid of a Charlie horse in your inner thigh. So before I get started, please like the video, share it. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg99, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. So what is a Charlie horse? A Charlie horse is just basically a bruise. It's a bruise on your inner thigh. And yes, they do hurt. I've had a Charlie horse once or twice, generally by playing outdoor football or playing hockey, and you accidentally get kneed in the thigh, and oh my god, the pain is awful. After the pain, though, the pain subsides relatively quickly. You're then left with quite a big bruise. So it's actually really easy to get rid of Charlie horses. First thing that you can do to ease the pain, it's not really going to help to get rid of it, but it's going to ease the pain, the swelling, and the inflammation. That's just simply to apply ice. Very easy, very simple to do. Another reason why the Charlie horse can happen, or why that it could be a little bit sore, could be low electrolytes. You need to make sure that your electrolyte balance is in check. And with Charlie horses, they can actually lead to muscle spasms, cramps. So you could get an inner thigh spasm or an inner thigh cramp. This is due to low electrolyte balance. So electrolytes are comprised of potassium and sodium intake. Generally, you want 4,500 milligrams of potassium per day and 2,300 milligrams of sodium per day. So that is the proper potassium to sodium intake. Generally, a lot of people have low electrolyte balance, and that's why they get the cramps, the muscle spasms. So I'm going to put a link in the description box, to a product that will help with your electrolyte balance. So go ahead, have a look at that. Another thing that you can use is Epsom salts. Epsom salts are amazing for muscle pain, muscle soreness, muscle tightness. Anything with muscle and soreness, Epsom salts are amazing. So I recommend having a warm bath. During the warm bath, add in some Epsom salts and voila, I guarantee you your Charlie horse pain will go away. As for the actual bruise itself, that's easy to get rid of too. All you have to do is massage the area. Massage the area, and what happens when you massage the area is you actually create friction. Friction causes heat, and heat causes increased blood flow into the Charlie horse area, which is the bruise. So by increasing the heat, you're going to create blood flow, and that is the reason why you get a bruise. It's because you damage the skin, and there's discoloration because of the skin damage. So by creating more blood flow, you're going to get blood flowing through that bruise. It's going to get rid of the discolored skin, which is going to get rid of the bruise. Very simple, very easy. End of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like the video, share it. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. Thank you.